It's your girl Koi, and I'm back again with another video. And in this video, y'all, we got the baby again, y'all. We got him with Off the Rip. So y'all know the baby been coming with the banger. So we're about to see what's what with this video and see how this song sounded, because I ain't heard the song either. Truth be told, I have not heard the song and I haven't watched the video yet. So stay tuned for this reaction. But before we get into this reaction, make sure that you like, make sure that you comment, make sure that you share this video, and make sure that you subscribe for good vibes, and hit that bell so that you won't miss a video, because you don't want to miss a video. So when you turn on my bell and you get my notification, boom, you updated with everything. So y'all do that, and let's get right into this video. Real goats.
Straight off the rip, you know I don't wait for the drop. Off the rip. I go out to eat with my kids and my mama. You know I ain't dating no thotties. Believe what you see,
baby lit,
I can't name a rapper that's out here breathing. It's fucking with me, nigga. I'm taking they hoes, forces of these pants and a T, nigga.
Them cars
that,
like
that don't even match. Okay, huh? Take my phone. Let's go. I'm just a little nigga from Charlotte, the biggest new artist. Before. They wanna see me up the road with my lawyer, fool, we dismissing the charges. You know BDB and T,
we make the best hype.
No, we don't gotta get money with you. Bitch, we gon' get money regardless. I'ma let you do all of the talking. Don't get me started, you know I'ma stop and talk. And I don't gotta sit for a hoe. She bringing up money, I'm changing the topic. No, she need to be talking about sucking some dick. I nut in her mouth, but she garbage. She spit out that rich nigga shit without swallowing me and her having some problems. Bitch, we having revolvers stripping for murder and plenty of pistols and choppers.
Hey, when you gon' stop? So whenever the fat ladies sing, I don't listen to opera.
You know I give it up, fucking around, fucking my hand beat a nigga up, pull off on a nigga like bro. He don't got a car, he's still catching the city bus. His baby mama unemployed, so she in the club with her ass and the titties out. And we done robbed so many plugs. You better check and go ask what my city about. Had to slide a nigga, bitch a dub. Wanted to fuck me, but I only hit him out. Take the palm of my hand, slap me a nigga. Got something to say, make him spit it out. You know I'm about, baby. All the shit these nigga rapping about, that nigga really about. And no, I ain't taking advice from a nigga. I'm cool on that, I got it figured out. These niggas be crying about petty shit. I can't relate because I took a bigger loss. And these niggas know I've been a boss. Ever since Rick Ross was the biggest boss. Got diamonds all over
yeah,
my teeth.
I've been eating chicken,
I need me some dinner. Floss, but my watch in the air, it's no longer hot.
Let's
go turn the condition off. I'm hitting this home low. She choking me hard. She said that her nigga soft. Why you talking so low? Cause if a nigga find out he try me, I'm knocking a nigga off. I'm riding past 12, flying through fast as hell, flicking the nigga off. I'm revving the gas, burning out on niggas' ass. I'm showing my engine off. And that's just how the fuck I get down, man. You know, I just be playing sometimes. Like right now, like I'm just fucking
out.
Around, you know. Me and Kia, you know
something.
House, you know, kicking shit. And, I'm still the best rapper. Straight off the rip, you know I don't wait for the drop.
It's
the rip.
Man, I go out off the car.
You know I ain't dating no thotties.
Why what you traffic see, going?
I can't name a rapper that's out here breathing. It's fucking with me, nigga. Probably heard I was broke from a broke nigga. Probably heard I'm a hoe from a hoe. I don't know what you know. I ain't running from no nigga. These bitches be waiting in line at the shows. I don't want fuck with her. Let my bro hit. No, I'm the first one to come out of Charlotte. Okay, you know I put on for that faux nigga. About to buy a new Lambo, let's go, nigga. I'm tired of selling them zips, get a boat, nigga. Me and Di used to post at the store. No cap, Gucci man and no six. Swing my dope, nigga. Yeah. I told her I keep her invoices. Why you rich and you keep wearing forces? Yeah, these niggas, they lactose intolerant. How about you? Bitch, I'm married to cheese, no divorce.
They know it's my boy in the crowd.
I pull up with a bitch that's so thick, think I'm normal.
What did you do to that lady? Oh, my God.
She want money for pussy, bitch. No
deal.
You
know
you can bet if I fuck, it's a freebie. Free bitches pay VIP just to see me. I'm a sharky and shrimp, nigga, peewee. Shrimp. Fuck a rap, I spit on the CD. Bitch, ass nigga. Probably heard I was broke from a broke nigga. Probably heard I'm a hoe from a hoe. I don't know what you know, I ain't running from no nigga.
Bitches
be waiting in line at the shows. I don't want fuck with her, let my bro hit her. No, I'm the first one to come out of Charlotte. Okay, nigga know I put on for that faux nigga. Let's go.
Let's go. God is great. Okay, that was the end of the video. See, I messed with the baby man. This man got some dope music. Like, he been on his stuff too. Like, lately he been on his stuff. Him and Gunna, they been on his stuff. They been dropping music crazy and been in features like crazy. So, shout out to them for that. They stand on a hustle. But, I like the video. I like the song. Let me know what y'all think in the comment section down below. And also, if you're new to my channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. But subscribe for good vibes. And also, turn on my post notification so that you won't miss a single video. Like, hit that bell and you're done. It's that simple, because you don't want to miss a video. So when you turn on my post notification, you get a notification when I post. So you can stay updated with everything. And follow me on my social media. That way you stay updated with everything too. So do that and show love on my social media too. And if you're a YouTuber and you're in Mississippi and you want to collab, hit me up and we can collab. I need some collaboration, so y'all hit me up for real. If y'all have any video ideas that y'all like to see, comment in the comment section down below, and I will get back to y'all.